Sean, and today we're gonna be fishing in my pond. Here lately it's been pretty good. Been able to catch a couple fish, and I haven't fished in about 4 days or so. Seeing some fish moving. I'm gonna try this pumple. I'm gonna throw that back in there because I know that's a part of his home. Actually, I don't know if I will. You know that fish probably not gonna hit it now right there. They're kind of just ruined this little bed. Probably ruined it, but he was there because of that tree. Oh my god! Caught one on this. I was brim fishing. I just had another one on. I had kind of just took the cork off. I caught one with the cork on, but I kind of took it off. The cork kind of just gets in my way. Hung up there. But I just caught two right here on this. So, kind of just letting it sit. Oh, y'all seen that? Y'all seen that? Someone's hitting it. There's like a brim. Really the point. Just kind of trying. I caught two fish. This is the bait. You catch two. And you ain't really caught nothing else. Oh man, I'm pretty sure I have one. Yep. Bass. There he is. That is unbelievable. On the jig. Definitely a male. Oh. There he is. Nice little one pounder. Probably a 13, 12 incher. Bite. I think there's a bigger one there. Right there. Because for some reason, I swear I seen it. Was just bigger than, like it seemed like a bigger fish would hit. I think there's another one right there. Big draw. Ellie! My dog chases cars. My duck chases my dog, so. That one kind of just did the same thing every other bass. That's cool, I got a fish catch on video. Kind of really didn't. I'm gonna use the intro from the old video and then that's going to be about it for this video, and hope you guys enjoyed, and peace out.